Welcome to Punarvasi Technologies. www.punarvasi.com is my website. I used to write articles on SAP basis administration in this website. Many people got benefited from my articles. My name is Mr. Ross. I have trained students in more than 50 countries. In this video, I'll show you how to download a single role from SAP system to front-end computer, and then how to upload role into SAP system front-end computer. So this is the SAP system which I have already logged in. From here, PFCZ, how to enter, it is the T code for creating and maintaining roles in the SAP system. Here, just you should have some role already in the system to download it to your front end computer. Hit F4 from your keyboard so that you will get this type of selection screen. From here, enter Z star so that it will display all the roles, role name started with Z. So I am taking this particular role, that is Z_Ross_BC_Basis_Monitoring. Double click on it. So once you get the role here, click on role and click on the download button and click on continue. And the naming also will be suggested by the system automatically, that is Z_Ross_BC_Basis_Monitoring. So this will be stored inside documents, my documents, SAP and SAP GUI. Click on the save button and just click on the allow button to complete the action. Action performed successfully. Now let us delete this particular role from the SAP system. Why I am deleting it is, once I have deleted this role, I will upload the role from the operating system file. First of all, you have to check the operating system file whether it is properly downloaded or not. You can check from your My Documents folder, SAP, SAP GUI. So this is the file. So the size of the file is around 42 KB. So let us delete it. Click on the delete button from the application toolbar to delete any single role. Do you want to delete the role with all information? Click on the S button. Click on continue. So with this action, the role will be completely deleted from the SAP system. Now if you try to click on the display or change button here, it should inform you that the role does not exist because the role is already deleted from the SAP system. Now to get this role back to the SAP system, you have to upload the role from the operating system file. How to upload the role? Just to upload the role, just click on the role and click on the upload and click on the continue button here and choose the operating system file, that is the file which is created when you download the role from SAP system to your front end computer. So this is the file. Even you can use this particular file to upload to any other SAP system. Just select the role and click on the open button. So then click on the allow button. So this is the role is being uploaded to the SAP system. Click on the transfer button. So one role was uploaded from the file. Now if you click on display button or change button from here, it should display the information about that particular role like this. You have to generate the authorizations again once you upload the role to your SAP system, and you have to attach the role to any of the user which is available in this SAP system. I hope you understood how to download and upload role within the SAP system. If you have any doubts or comments, you can leave your messages in my website, that is www.punarvasi.com, or you can leave the comments under this video. And if you like my videos, you can click on the subscribe button so that you will be updated with the new videos which I regularly record and upload. Thanks for watching.